fishing here in the California's West Delta. Right now we are on the Montezuma Slough. We've been catching a lot of sturgeons here in the last couple of weeks, and we're going to try and catch some more today.
Out here in the Delta, some of the best fishing is from the bank. If you can get some good spots and some access to it, you catch a lot of fish off these banks over here. And the best time to catch these fish out here in the Delta is between the month of February to April, right after the rain has muddied up the water. We're right here in the Montezuma Slough. We're near the Grizzly Island Bridge. What we're looking for right now is a cliff, a shallow cliff, and that's what we'll be fishing. What we want to do is fish right on the edge of the drop-off. That's where the sturgeon will be feeding. The tide is going out right now, and we're probably going to be here through a slack tide, and then fish on the incoming tide also. It looks like a good day. I think we're going to catch some good fish today.
One of my favorite bait is cold shrimp. That's what we will be using today. What you do is you hook them from the tail to the head. This one's a little bit small, so I'm going to hook up another one right through the body. What I do is I use single hook, 7-0, on about a 4-foot leader. And what I'm going to do is we're going to cast it out. You don't have to cast it too far, and as soon as you feel that little thump there from the weight hitting the bottom, reel it in just a little bit, tighten up the line, and we're going to wait for our prehistoric fish.
How big you think he is, James? How is this dinosaur hooked?
Hey, double hook up. Double whammy.
Double hook up?
Yeah. You got it? Shit!
You guys got action on the other rod. landing our first fish. We have the clicker going, and we got this one here. What we got in this rod here is a 40-pound test, and this guy here doesn't seem to be too big, but looks like he's giving a pretty good fight here. And one of the things we like to do is just release the anchor and follow the fish. We have less line of fight.
He's running.
He's running now, huh? Okay. Wow. Okay, I'm going to put it neutral and I'm going to get a net out. Okay, great. And double hitter. Imagine that.
There he comes. There he goes.
Is 1 inch short. So what we do is we're gonna release him, give him another year or so, we're gonna come back and get him. All right, let this one go. Let this one go here, and
we're gonna get your daddy over here.
We're gonna let this here go. Be out here fishing. Today is kind of like an overcast. It rained a little bit this morning, but the sun came out a little bit. Caught two fish already. There's a nice one over here. We just released one. And what we're going to do is we're going to measure him up in a little bit here and see how big he is. And we're going to look for another area to anchor out here. Because while we were trying to hook up these fish, release the anchor, chase after the fish. What we're gonna do is we're gonna come back and that's our lucky spot. And we're going to anchor up and use some more ghost shrimp. It seems to be working for us real good today. You tired, James?
Very tired.
We're gonna put him in the water, keep him fresh. Boy, he's a big one. I'm tired.
Running.
last one.
Okay.
So what, that's our third one?
All right.
No, it's not. Unless we keep this one
here. It's a good one.
All right. Fish line.
All right. Let's see how good it is.
Well, let's put a tape on this guy right now. Short also. He's about 2 inches short of the legal size. So what are we gonna do? We're gonna put him back. It's too bad, James.
Too small?
Yeah, too small. Oh. Alright. There he goes.
All right.
Give him another day. Give you a good fight though, James?
Yeah.
A
good fight. There you go.
All right. Nice. Okay. And that one there was about 2 inch short. Legal size is 46 inch for this year. The size limit changed year after years. So you gotta always have to check with the booklet, make sure that the regulation is correct for what you want to keep. The first one we got was big, it was very heavy, and the 2 second one fight a real good fight, right? But it barely made it, just a little bit short. But that's good though, because you know, give him a chance to grow up some more. What we got there is pretty good for the table already, right? Good area out here. Excellent. We've been using ghost shrimp. You can also use mud shrimp out here. Grass shrimp is also a favorite.
The California Delta is a combination of open water, islands, and slough. Sturgeons can be caught from November into May. However, peak activity can take place during the month of January, February, and March. On high water runoff years, action can be excellent during April and May. For more information on tackle preparation or the latest hotspot in your area, you should contact the local bait tackle shops for more information or details.